Welcome back to another video. So today's video, I thought to do another 5 minutes video, seeing as I'm getting more than 10 views on my 5 minutes videos. It is a bit less than most videos, but I wasn't quite confident with my 5 minutes videos, and seeing as I'm getting more than 10 views, I'm thinking, meh, quite popular. Dude, that was quite bad. But yeah, so I thought to do another face mask video, seeing as it's quite fun, plus I've got loads. I'm not bragging in any way, shape or form, but I've still got 4 of those three charge it ones. I've got the feline one and the robot one. And I've got 2 of the shooter mask ones. I've got 2 more of those. And I've got quite a few of those youth mountain ones. And yeah, so please ignore my hair. I tend to do face masks once I've been in the shower. And my hair is really, it's atrocious. And yeah, I've tried to do contour. You know, I can't, but so I'm leaving it just for that blush and highlight as I'm confident with those for now, but that's not the video. But yeah, so today's video will be this one. This one was £3 because I got it for Christmas off my mum. This is the rainbow sheet mask, as you can see there. Get a little brightening face mask. It's a printed sheet one, and it's get over dull skin with this illuminating blend, mulberry extract, lemon fruit extract, vitamins B3 and B5. It's just the same as the first one. You wash your face. Well, I'll be putting it on after my shower. And you put it on, wait 15 minutes and then you take off your face. I'm hoping this one's a lot shorter, or a lot smaller than the last one because it's very thin. Thin but so big on my face. I don't want to say it does. And yeah, I'm just gonna pop in the shower and then I'll be back. This fits a bit more. So yeah, I'm just gonna chill for like 20 minutes or so, or 15. Or 15, I think. So yeah. I'm back in 15 or so minutes, haven't you? So it's been about 15 minutes now, and my face looks the same. Same result, 5 out of 5, would recommend. And yeah, if you want me to do another one of these videos, then give this video a like. Anything, if you want to comment anything down below, do so. Any video ideas you want me to do, then comment down below, or give me a shout out in the video. Also, if you want any social media shouting out, then comment down below as well. Hit the subscribe button because we're almost at 170 subscribers. And yeah, hit the bell, you'll be notified whenever my next video. soon.